know how you're gonna get it through all of
that. Don't worry.
She's got help.
It was really beautiful to feel this sort of Marvel sisterhood, you know, and we're all coming from so many different films that we all came together.
It's kind of like, I see what you do. I know your powers. Okay, show me what you got. And then we just clicked and we were just like cheering each other on.
Everyone's just kind of taking their turns, moving around, trying to help each other out. It was so fun.
You share this connection.
So there's a connection without ever having met. It's a really cool thing about the whole battle.
That day was insane. We were all in it together, and it felt electric. It was really, really cool.
You know, I normally don't watch playback on the monitor, but I wanted to see that reveal of all the women of Marvel, and I thought it was really powerful and really exhilarating, and I was thinking of all of the young girls in the audience who will probably feel really inspired by that in one way or another, so it was a really nice thing to be a part of.